Feels good. Feels good.
Good morning, Skyhawks.
Today is Friday, September 26, 2024, and we're your hosts, Riley Manalo
and Mariah Sandoval,
and this is your Skyhawk News.
UC Riverside representative will be here October 3rd during second period. Visit the counseling office for the QR code to sign up. Any questions, see Ms. Cyprian in A209.
Fontana is hosting a college fair at the Ontario Convention Center on Wednesday, October 9 from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Nearly 100 local colleges and universities will be attending. This is especially important for juniors and seniors making their final college application plans. There will be a bus to help students attend. Please RSVP using the sign-up link on Teams or post it around campus and the counseling office.
The end of first quarter grade is on October 4th.
September is Suicide Prevention Month. Suicide was responsible for more than 49,000 deaths in 2022. One person dies from suicide every 11 minutes. However, suicide is preventable. You can be the friend or loved one to help save a life.
Video Game Club meets every Friday from 3:45 to 5:30 in E203. Come by to compete in video, card, and board games. Anyone who wants to trade cards should come by as well.
Please note that all sports events are now cashless. Football, volleyball, and basketball games can be paid through GoFan. You can still use cash for these games by purchasing tickets at the bookkeeper's window until the end of second lunch on game day. No cash will be accepted at the entrance moving forward.
Were you at the freshman assembly?
No, I'm literally a senior. Why would I be there?
Well, let's see how it went on this week's Linked Up.
Sides on a dodecahedron?
Two.
No. Let's find out on this week's Getting Schooled.
Hi Skyhawks, I'm Jayla.
And I'm Dylan.
And we're this week's
Team B
Getting Schooled.
Hey Skyhawks, I'm here with
Cam.
And I'm here with
Todd,
Ben,
and Eli.
Jalissa, first question, what is the largest mammal in the world?
Ox.
A whale.
A whale?
Yeah, like a bull or something. Yeah, like,
biggest mammal?
Rhino.
Some type of whale. That's my final answer.
Gray whale, bro, like a beef.
What does BMW stand for?
Black man winning.
Black man winning.
Yeah.
Man, preach. That's the final answer?
Yeah.
Final answer?
BMW?
Yeah. M probably stands for like manufacturing or something like that.
is the M mean motor? Motor?
I don't know. What does BMW stand for?
Can you use it in a sentence?
Well, you're trying to figure out the meaning. Like, what is the meaning of BMW?
Like the car?
Like the car?
BMW.
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't tell you.
Now for our final question, how many sides are in a dodecahedron?
What?
A dodecahedron.
Wait, what?
A dodecahedron.
12.
20.
18.
Thirty-six.
Okay, a dodecahedron. Yeah. I don't know. Can I phone in Campbell?
No, you got to take a wild guess. Dodecahedron.
13.
13? That's a great answer.
I'm Jayla.
And I'm Dylan.
Our Instagram will be right here if you want to be in the next video. Bye.
Now on to Emily with sports.
Hey Skyhawks, I'm Emily Lita, resurfacing again to help you dive into the sweet sports section. Our girls tennis team had an amazing win on Wednesday against Carter with a score of 15-3. They're continuing to work hard this season to make it to league. Our football team pulled a win on Friday against West Covina with a final score of 36-0. The boys are confident they will go far this season to win league. Good luck, boys. Our girls volleyball team is doing amazing. Wednesday they played against Eisenhower with a score of 3-0. Amazing job, ladies. Our girls flag football team remains undefeated in league so far, destroying both games against Kaiser with a score of 26-12 and 30-8. They also won both games on Tuesday against Hurupa Hills with a score of 34-12 and 12-0. The girls are confident they're going to win league. Let's take a closer look with them on All Access.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out?
Amazing job, ladies. Keep up the good work. Looks like our host has something in store for us. Now, let's pass it over to the sidelines.
Hey Skyhawkers, back with another banger this week. This week I'm learning how to play tennis. I pride myself on being like an athletic person. Play football, run track, skateboard. I did volleyball that one time. Volleyballs. And now I'm gonna have a good friend of mine, Ed Greena, teach me how to play tennis, and then we're gonna face off against the girls' doubles.
So we're gonna start off with the basics. So we're gonna teach Chuck how to hit a forehand, how to hit a backhand, and maybe if he gets that down, we'll throw in a slice. He doesn't even know what that is yet. We'll teach him though.
I have no clue what that is. I stopped listening when he said forearm.
I said forehand. Is when the ball comes to you.
First one weekend.
Second hand on the throat. You wanna drop
the rack. Called the throat.
This is called the throat of the
rack. We're grabbing the throat.
Chuck, yep. Pay attention to me.
Yep. Got it.
Get to the ball. You want to spin?
Yes! Oh, they're going to kill us. Yeah, that's a point for me. Who's this guy, dude? I should just play tennis. Okay, this guy's good. Okay, I want to know why he does that. Doing a little practice ones right now, I think. Plane up, I got this. Plane up. Plane up. Nope. 6-1, you're not getting over my head. Oh, This is Ed Greena. He taught me everything I know. We're gonna smoke you guys. We got a trick up our sleeve. You're not even gonna see it coming. I'm just gonna sit in front of the net and just spike it the whole time. And then if it gets past me, Ed Greena's got it, dude. It's so easy. I'm gonna hit one right now and hopefully they get injured. That's a foreshadowing of the whooping you're gonna get.
Close. A little bit more to the right, a little bit more to the
okay.
Right.
Okay, low-key, that her yelling out was kind of demeaning. It hurt my feelings a lot. I didn't do warm-ups because I didn't want them to know I'm actually like really bad. Women on three, women on three. One, two, three, women! I'm here with
Angelina
and
Issa.
And you guys are gonna lose, yeah? See how they didn't say no? They're not confident. We're gonna win. Me and Ed Greener are gonna win. There's a lot of violence in this sport.
Okay, because I'm a woman for today.
Yeah. I'm in.
Alright. All that meat on your bones and you ain't moving.
Ah! Wait, no, wait, that was over. That was over. Wait, was that not over? Or wait, that was over. Wait, so what is it, like 45, 15?
I'm like a line judge.
Okay, line judges are?
I'm Francine. Haley.
Drew.
Why are you running?
Sophia.
One of them should not be biased towards us. Wink. Okay. Okay. Ah! Next point wins. Oh, 15 love. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Next point wins!
Hopefully we win right now.
Oh my gosh.
Ow. Oh my gosh! We won! We won! We won! We won! I helped! Winners win. How do you guys feel about losing?
It was rigged.
No, we won.
No, like it was rigged.
We won.
Sideline is rigged!
Okay, so that was Sideline Views. Me and Ed Greena, low-key just whooped on the doubles women's tennis.
Yep, not even close.
Not even close. Shout out Ms. Riot. I know she's watching this. Oh. Go, me and Ed Greena! Yay!
Our boys water polo team had a tough match on Friday against Moreno Valley with a score of 10-16 and lost against San Bernardino with a score of 9-13. However, they had a chance of redemption against Lakeside with a score of 14-13. The boys remain confident in their skills as they prepare for next week's game. Good luck, boys. Now, let's dive into this week's Athlete of the Week.
My name's Kellen, I'm a sophomore, I play as a set guard, and I'm this week's Athlete of the Week. It's honoring to be Athlete of the Week. I feel like it's paid off all the hard work I put in, and I feel like I've made my parents and my coaches proud. My goals for this season are to hopefully win league, win CIF, and improve my team skills as well as my own skills. This year, I hope that our team does well. I think our team has done well in the past, but our team has a good bond. We're like a family, and I hope that we're able to improve even more than we already have. And yeah, I feel like our team's morale is pretty good, and yeah, we always enjoy a good win. For shout-outs, I'd like to shout out my mom and my dad and my sister. They've really supported me and really done anything that I really could have asked for to support me during my water polo season, last year and this year.
Well, that's it for this week, Skyhawks. I'm Alita, and now to our Copa Sports. Let's swim away back to the news. Catch you at the deck next time.
Well, that's all we have for you this week, Skyhawks. We've been your hosts, Riley
and Mariah,
and we will see you next time.
As we soar through the ages, as we take to the skies, we spread our wings of blue and silver as we fly with Skyhawk pride. Loyal in our hearts, body, spirit, mind, we come, we learn, we lead the way forever, Summit.
Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta! Hot dogs sound yummy right now. Hey, I'm walking here.
Hey, you need to pay for that!
About mowing that damn lawn.
Dad, I'm sorry. I'm gonna beat you senseless, boy.